alligator spotted crawling through, oh my gosh, it's so big, a Venice neighborhood on Easter Sunday. And no, it wasn't looking for Easter eggs. Sarasota deputies captured this video just south of Tampa. Now, deputies say the gator did not hurt anyone. It crawled through the front yard before making its way into a community lake. Holy moly. They estimate it was about 10 feet long, and residents nearby were told to stay inside until FWC finally came to remove it. Wow. Big gator.